So Tcho, we specialize specifically in dark chocolate with really unique flavors. So we have four single origin bars that we sort of the kind of the cornerstone of our company. We also have baking products. We just launched our milk chocolate line. So we're focusing on beans with really great natural flavors. So we don't add anything to our chocolate at the moment. We get them from, we have four places that we source from. Madagascar, Ghana, Ecuador, and Peru at the moment. But we will be expanding at certain points. But we actually partner directly with the farmers and the co-ops to actually get them up to speed and really help them focus on that really great flavor. So we work hand in hand with them in all those particular regions around the world.
And how long have you been here?
We've been in the building since 2008. We've been a company since 2005.
Great.
Yeah.
You can walk around a little bit.
Yeah, sure.
Why don't we just walk that way?
Yeah.
So Tyler, can you tell us a little bit about today's event?
Yeah. Today we're doing our holidays showcase, and it's featuring a series of different bakers and pastry chefs that are using our chocolate locally here. So this is to really celebrate their hard work and to get people also, you know, we know it's that time of year when people are going to be doing a lot of baking for the holidays coming up this week. So we wanted to really focus on that. Yeah.